Back when the rap game was praying like this, they act like two legends cannot coexist. But what? I never beef with a nigga for nothing.
They act. Back with another video. So as you can see by the title, I'll be reacting to J. Cole's new song called Middle Child. And y'all, I'm literally so freaking excited for this video. I love J. Cole. I literally went to his concert and everything. So make sure you guys stay tuned to the end because I got a little secret for y'all. And if you guys are new to my channel, my name is Maddie and I create new lit content every single week. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you can be a part of our family. Now I know y'all are ready to get into this video. I am too, so let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Y'all, I'm so excited. I forgot that this doesn't even have a music video to it, so whatever. But it's a listening party, and we about to get lit. Let's turn up. Honestly, y'all, I don't even know what to expect. Hopefully, this song don't put me on in my feelings or not like that. But hopefully, this ain't too much for the kid. Oh, we gonna see, though. Here we go.
You good, T-Money? Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones are dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick.
Hey, hold up. Why he be coming with that fire though? First of all, he said the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit, that's me. Hold up, I'm back on my shit, I'm coming for that ass. And he said, oh, I gotta re-listen, y'all, I missed it. So we gonna continue, because
I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death.
Oh my God, I'm not popping no pills, but you do as you wish. He said he might hit the blood, but he not gonna take it. Yo, oh my gosh. Yo, first of all, he be saying some real ass shit. First of all, that's the realest stuff that I've ever heard. Like, really, like, what? Okay, I'm sorry. We gonna continue.
I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit?
What? What? What good is first class if my nigga can't sit? Yo, all of what he just said, I feel like he's like, I don't know if he's like speaking to me directly. I don't know. I feel like a personal connection with this song. But literally, it's like everything that I be thinking, he is saying right now. And that's some real shit, yo. I hate when people call me during my reaction videos, yo. Well, right now I'm filming a video, so I can call you back afterwards.
Okay, you'll call me back after you finish your video.
Already sounds magical.
Okay, babe, talk to you then.
Okay, bye-bye. I'm sorry, y'all. Hopefully, y'all don't care. I damn near run this shit right back.
Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit.
He said the real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. What the fuck? Why is that so true? Why is that so true, yo? I feel like in this generation, I don't know if it's a generational thing, but it's like the real people, like the real, like everything that's real, you feel me? Like all that shit is getting unnoticed. Like it's literally like fake people are winning, like fake people living fake lives, all that trolling shit, like what? Bro, I just gotta, okay, continue.
The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick, I'm all in my bag. As hard as it get, I do not throw powder, I might take a sip,
okay.
I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips.
Hey! Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. That's what I'm on. We all winning. If I'm winning, the whole team winning. Let's get it, man. Come on.
Back when the rap game was praying like this, they act like two legends cannot coexist. But
what?
I never beef with a nigga for nothing.
They act like two legends cannot coexist. Yo, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm about to pause every line he say because he be speaking so much real shit that it's like I have to like analyze each sentence. Like, what in the world? Like, Oh my gosh, that's so true though. Like, I feel like everything is like a battle. Like, it can't be two people winning. Even I was talking about that when it came to female rappers. Like, why can't it be that female rappers are like all winning? It's always the comparison of who's best, who's number one, who's number one, who's number one. Like, but when it comes to male rappers, it's 10, 30,000 male rappers. Like, yo, we all eating, we all winning. Ain't no...
And if I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't need just the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I counted your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the grace, I'm the greatest right now.
Hell yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. Okay, I'm sorry, let's go.
Choice, I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. The
Damn.
When I set my intentions, I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit.
Let's
the real
go.
Ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick.
Hey! That's how I like it, you all on my dick.
In my cup.
Hey, hey.
I've been wanting something I can feel.
Okay.
Promise I am never letting up.
Yeah, we ain't letting up.
Money, your bum will make you real.
Hey, hey.
Put it on their neck, I got them stuck.
Oh, oh.
I'm gonna give them something they can feel.
Okay, yes.
If it ain't about to
strike. Hey.
Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro, I'm big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with a young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Man, when I tell you, it angers me. It literally angers me how many people are incarcerated right now, especially for dumb shit. Like, it's really so many people. I think it touches me because I know people personally. Like, yo, like, it's so messed up. Like, getting years, like, kids and stuff. But you know what? That's a whole, it's a whole nother conversation. It's a whole other conversation, but preach it to him, okay? Preach it to him, Cole. Preach it.
From a long bloodline of trauma, we raised by our mamas, Lord. We got a hair. We helping our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Destroy the self-image, we set up the fair. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga.
Damn.
I just poured something in my cup.
Okay.
I've been wanting something I can feel.
Damn, cool.
Promise I am never letting up.
Hell nah, we not.
Money, your bum will make you put it in my neck, I got him stuck.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm gonna give them something they can feel.
Okay, give it to one
of them. About to swat, don't give a fuck.
What?
Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
What? Pistol in your hand don't make you real. What? He giving them something they can feel. Literally, I freaking loved it. I loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it. Like, first of all, he said literally the most real shit that I've heard in a very, very long time. Like, that's why I like J. Cole, because he be saying stuff that other people don't say. Like, he really gets to, like, the real, what's really going on. A lot of people like to beat around the bush and put this, like, fake-ass facade on life and doing whatever, but he really say what needs to be said. That's why I mess with him. That's why I feel like if you don't like J. Cole, it's probably because you do not like hearing the truth and you can't handle the truth, which is okay. A lot of people can't handle the truth. A lot of people are okay with living their lives and lies, like, but that is some real shit. Like, any, like, it's nothing that I could think that he said that was not, like, real. So I'm like, yo, like, I really liked it, yo. Sorry that I had to play it back for y'all. Hopefully, you know, it's not a problem. But I really, really like the song. Like, comment down below and let me know what y'all thought about the song. Do you like J. Cole? Do you not like J. Cole? If you don't like J. Cole, why don't you like J. Cole? Please, I want to know. So comment down below. Y'all can tell that I'm happy. I love the song. And that's what I was saying earlier. Like, J. Cole, the J. Cole concert I went to when I was in high school was literally one of the best concerts I went to. Like, literally, I had such a great time. Y'all. Like, let me tell you, this is how you know when I'm having fun. When I my contact pops out of my eye, that's a good indication that I'm having a lot of fun, okay? Because it's like, here's fun, and then here's Maddie's contact popping out of her eye. You feel me? That's like exceeding my normal level of having fun. And at his concert, I had a great time. Like, me and my friends, we were so turnt. We were so lit, y'all. Like, literally, we was hugging each other, like, in the middle of the concert. Like, we had tackled each other. My earring came out. Like, yo, it was so much crazy stuff going on. But I had, like, literally the best time of my life. So, like, I love J. Cole. I always love J. Cole. He puts on an amazing performance as well. So, I definitely recommend go see him in concert if you haven't. Y'all, so overall, I really, really liked it. I loved it, actually. I honestly can't wait to hear another one of his songs. Like, they're just phenomenal. Like, come on now. Like, I would like, yo, like, I don't understand how you could not like J. Cole. Like, I really just, that's just one of those things that I feel like not liking J. Cole is like not liking Oprah. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on now. If you don't like Oprah, like, you just really, why? Why don't you like Oprah? You know what I'm saying? That's just like a why not? Why? Like, why? That's what I want to know. Why? But, you know, luckily we live in a world where everybody is entitled to their own opinion. So, you know, I understand it. And, you know, everybody is. Everybody has a different way of life, a different perspective on a lot of things. So I understand that we're not always going to agree on everything. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Before you guys go, can you please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it? Hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you guys know when my next video is out. I love you guys so much and I appreciate you guys, and I can't wait to see you guys tomorrow. Bye!